2020, there was an Antarctic heat wave and warmest temperatures ever recorded. And that was a very unique time to be there, being able to see the effects of warming and what future conditions are probably going to be more like going forward. The connection to the Pacific, and that's Hawaii and that's Pacific Islands, is that this ice is rapidly changing, and with rapidly changing ice comes rapidly changing sea levels.